I'd like to congratulate Achrekar sir and Kunal Purandare for putting this book together. I think it's the most wonderful thing for all of us who trained under Achrekar sir, because it has kind of refreshed our memories and brought back all those wonderful moments we shared at Shivaji Park and various parts of Mumbai. But obviously sir knows that sir is always in my heart, and our relationship is something which is which cannot be described in words, and takes me back around 32 years ago when I was 11-year-old kid. I went to Achrekar sir. I was really, really nervous and tense when sir was standing behind me. I didn't bat well at all. And after that, my brother requested Achrekar sir to move away from the net. And I started batting whatever the way I knew. I'm sure Achrekar sir spotted that spark in me and said, okay, are you prepared to change your school? So I changed my school, and that's where that wonderful journey began for me, along with Achrekar sir.